London and the rest of the country is starting to really ramp up the fear of the East End. You're all immoral, you're criminals, you're lazy, you're feckless, you're drunk. Ramp up the fear of the poor.
But instead of revolution, the next few years saw growth in activism. Membership of trade unions in Great Britain grew faster than any other